Hello everybody, this is Michael. Welcome to my channel. And today I am going to do something for the very first time. I am going to try out the Tachikawa pen with G nibs. Guess these are really popular. I have never tried this. This is like totally brand new, sealed in the package. So let me open it up and give it a try. Here's the panhandle section. Looks very nice. Yes, the package very helpfully says, yes, put the cap on. Yeah. Here come the nibs. In a nice safe plastic container so you don't cut yourself. Let's see. There we go. Guess I get to pull one of these out. Oops. Put that aside. Take the cap off. And I guess this goes in like this. There you go. All right. Hopefully that's good. And we can give this a shot. I am going to use Deleter Black 4, which I enjoy using with the Hunt 102, which is the nib that I've been using for a long time. I've been using these Hunt 102s since the 90s. Having said that, I don't. I've gotten on and off with these pen nibs, and really, it turns out I think that the quality of inks have changed over time. I've just recently found this Deleter Black 4 ink, which seems to work very well with this Hunt 102 anyway. So let's try it with this, with the Tachikawa G nib. Okay, let's give this a shot. I like it. You can make really, really thin lines with it. Yeah, I mean, really, really thin lines. And you just add a little pressure in it. Thickens up pretty nice. Yeah, I'm sold. This is good. Mm. Yeah, that's really nice. Yeah, thumbs up for me. I can see why they're popular. Yeah, the flow of ink is pretty good. Yeah, I'm pretty impressed. Let's see, that's nice and thick. Yeah, that's definitely a broad change in width that you can do with this pen. Yeah, I'm really impressed. That's great. It behaves well with this deleter black ink. That's pretty good. Here's the Hunt 102. Yeah, the Hunt 102 is pretty good, and I like this Tachikawa. I like the width of the handle. This little rubber cushion thing is good. And, yeah. I'm liking it a lot. Very good. Excellent. Thumbs up. Excellent. So, there we go. It's the Tachikawa pen handle and the G nib. Very good. Excellent.